This is an excellent time for the government to reach out to the private sector and to say to the private sector, come, let's sit down and talk and see how together we can release the assets and the talents and the captive energies inside these inner city communities and make plans for all of this human capital that is locked up in there to be released in a way that will benefit the society. This is a good time for us to look at the Coronation Market and see how we can, together with the government, work on cleaning up the market, regularizing the market, getting the market to be the tourist attraction that it can be, that we can do, for instance, what is trying to be done in Trenchtown, where people are being invited to come and learn about the culture of the inner city. Because after you stop crime or bring it down from the levels that it has reached, the way to maintain it at a reduced level is to give people something to do. Now, we're very much aware that resources are limited, but if we come together as a country, then perhaps we can focus even on one area at a time to show how